where's the competition? Bring on the competition, we need some competition. Y'all ain't no competition. Yo, where's the competition? Bring on the competition, we need some competition. Y'all ain't no competition. It's time to ball, yeah, shawty, time to brawl. Cause see, we bout to stomp y'all from the jump fall. Me worry not at all, your team is gonna fall. Hope you learn something from it, cause we schooling all of y'all. Putting you to shame, don't hate you even came. Bringing the pain to anybody coming through the lane. Simple and plain, we gon' play it like we playing dames. Ain't got a chance, even if we give away the game. So hope you brought your best, gon' put your skills to the test. An early offseason, bout to lay your team to rest. Chalk is another loss, that's what it's gonna cost. Go with your instincts if you're having second thoughts. Your buck, this is where it stops, player. From the point to the center, whole team got hops, player. We be the kings of this division, here to knock you out the box, player. Just wait until I get the rock, player. We tired of playing losers, oh y'all think y'all some winners. No matter who we up against, we treat you like beginners. It's looking real sad, it's looking real bad. You hate to lose, yo, we about to make you real mad. Yo, what's the competition? Bring on the competition. We need some competition, y'all ain't no competition. Yo, what's the competition? Bring on the competition. We need some competition, y'all ain't no competition. Welcome to the new addition to your losing streak. Bring the heat to you, treat you like some fresh meat. Let your fans know they can stay in their seats, so they can witness the agony of your defeat. No holds barred, playing street ball in backyard. Come on man, trying to score can't be that hard. I can't believe the aim of your shooting guard. Playing like you need to trade his uniform in for some leotards. Your team is getting crushed, your fans are getting hushed. Cause they know up against us, your team is biting dust. Start boarding the bus, you're leaving in disgust. Looking like you need a time out to readjust. Looking like some fools on the court getting used. Can't seem to read the O, got you so confused. See, we refuse to lose, forget the rules. We gon' play this game barefooted, so you know it ain't the shoes.
We tired of playing losers, oh y'all think y'all some winners. No matter who we up against, we treat you like up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupid. His verses, dude, is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%